find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down.
Highwaymen are going after us and New Eden. No one is safe.
Go, let's go!
County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around. It's a good idea to see what items they're carrying or what they're willing to pay for yours.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now! I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great! I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right, I can't wait! Well, have a nice time until then.
Hey, bro. Come trade with me. Good choice. See you around.
Thank you. seekers in.
Cap, there's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
Stuff for trade. You should take a look.
Full of preppers. They're long gone, but a lot of their treasures are still buried out there. My advice? Don't pass them up. You're bound to find something useful.
That train crash was a punch to the guts. How many people died who were the last person alive with that expertise? Shit.
We're gonna go toe-to-toe with a highwayman from now on. We're gonna need a fortress.
In hindsight, I really should have dug the shitter further from the kitchen.
So much food for thought, it's like a piece.
Mary May was still alive. dreams for a new community sure are nice. Don't know if I dare believe it's possible.
I'm thinking over here.
Kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Before the bombs fell.
enjoy that.
Hi there.
Hey, mister. What'll it be?
You're lucky to be alive after that crash.
True.
Hey there.
Hello.
Hell fucking yes. I've drank so much ethanol, I don't even know if I can taste anything anymore.
Dirt! You're fucking dirt!
Fucking suffer, runny guts! Shut your ass up!
You shut up!
Thank you. for sure.
Thanks.
Gunfire!
Hope you're settling in here, okay? The highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap.
Yeah!
Stop the music! I'll bring it out!
Getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements, but if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
Hello.
They're making me bite my tongue.
Heard it was hell getting you.
Falls. And sure was a mess, but it's our mess.
You're just full of words today.
Listen up. We know you've been out there doing good work for us. And Mickey and me, we've been on our grind too. Rounding up scabs, shooting rabbits, keeping all that free labor coming. But don't forget, sometimes you gotta kick back. Take it easy. This is our world now, people. Enjoy it.
Glad you're on our side here. We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome. And Ramon. You're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
You're the one from the train. be a while before we get the stink of their engines out of this place.
Waiting to see how you fit it?
Horseshoes up your ass for surviving that crash.